Welcome to the project demonstration of 4-quadrant DC chopper. So here we are implementing type B chopper only. So generally 4-quadrant DC chopper, as we know that there will be 4 quadrants. So like first chopper is going to be the forward and next forward braking and reverse braking. So like forward motoring, forward braking and reverse motoring and reverse braking. So here the what the thing is the forward motoring and forward braking, the type B charger that is in the forward braking system. So we are going to implementing the only two things like a type B chopper, forward motoring along with forward braking system. So for that we are going to making use of 4 MOSFETs. So those are the act as choppers, and these will be act whenever we'll get the input signal from the PIC microcontroller. So here using PIC 16F72 microcontroller. So this will be controlling the choppers based on the input signals from these control buttons. So as we are programmed this microcontroller, so for in forward motoring and forward braking only, and as well as the respective motors RPM will be monitored by this non-contact tachometer, and that will be measured by the microcontroller and will be displayed on the 16:2 LCD display. And as well as we will display the status of like whether it is a forward motoring mode or a forward braking mode. And here the IR sensor will act as a reflection based. So whenever this white reflection coming in front of this IR sensor, it will be reflected, and for the black, it will be observed by the black object. So then in this manner we are going to get the pulses to the microcontroller. So here we are measuring directly RPS. In order to get accuracy, we are displaying the RPS value, that is revolutions per second. So this will be controlled by this chopper circuitry. And coming to this floor, we are going to provide the 230 volts AC signal from here, and the AC voltage will be stepped down to the 24 volts of AC voltage, and after the rectifier we'll get the 24 volts of DC, as we are using a 24 volts 50 watts DC motor. So this motor is going to be controlled by this MOSFETs. So let us see the demonstration, and let me explain the connections. So coming to this switchboard, so generally while we are executing the whole project in 4-quadrant mode, so though we are not executing that, so we programmed for only in the type B chopper mode. So this is start, stop, and reverse motoring and forward motoring, reverse braking and forward braking. So for these inputs we'll get the LED indication also, and but the feature was disabled. And let us see the demonstration. Just give the power supply to the system and the motherboard, and this is the chopper circuit main power supply. Right, so now as you see this, this is now in forward braking, and just hold this switch for 1 second, then there will be a light indication, and parallelly the motor start rotating, and we can display the RPS value on the LCD screen. So let me explain how this chopper B, type B chopper works. So this is a type B chopper circuitry. So this is the type A, and this one is a type B circuitry. So here in generally in 4-quadrants, so we have this full circuitry 4 quadrants. In this one only, so these signals of these 2 MOSFETs, so these 2 choppers, so these 2 like CH2 and CH3 are will getting on, and at this time when we off these 2 choppers, then automatically the back EMF will be flown to the inductor circuitry in negative current. So in this way we will get the in that way we will get the high current. So in chopper B chopper, type B chopper is also used to call step up chopper. So here the MOSFET ratings are, we are using IRF 540 and IRF 9540. So one is a P channel, another is N channel MOSFETs. So when we press this forward braking, just hold the switch for 1 second, automatically the forward braking will be applied on this motor. So coming to this interfacing connections, port B LCD for B2 to B7, and these MOSFETs are C0, C1, and these switches are A0, A1, A2, A3 and B0, B1 respectively. So continuously here. So like, and also coming to this motherboard, so this is the reset switch. So in order to just restart the microcontroller, so we are making use of that. And this one is a 20 megahertz of crystal oscillator. So we can see this is a steel plated one. And next, this one is power LED indication, as well as this one is a program LED indication. So whenever we're getting the providing the inputs to that, so as we have disabled that, only forward motoring and forward braking. Right. Thank you.